dead. We'll try again in the next hour.
87-8. Making it clean. You're in Poppy's playground now. Only the hottest kids make the cut. 87-8.
This is Night Drive with you.
For weeks, but you've been avoiding my call. I'm representing 2 dozen women in a class action lawsuit against you for offenses that include statutory rape and over $130,000 of unpaid child support. Mr. Castle?
Mr. Castle, either step out for 2 shakes of a lamb's tail, but all of them give you a ring as soon as he steps back in, dearie.
Oh, bollocks. We'll be back in a moment.
Have you ever had a nice dinner at home interrupted by visitors?
I just couldn't take it.
please, give us a call. Because no one should have to face the inconvenient reality of existence. The LWT Foundation. The truth hurts, but it shouldn't have to.
Peace.
Vegas cockholes, I've got a special guest today. Living legend Spike Pecker, lead singer of the band Restraining Order. Their album Naked Sexual Aggression was everywhere in the summer of 88, and now he's here in our studio. How you doing, Spike?
I cough up my kidney this morning, and between my alimony and child support payments, I'm netting about $6.75 a month, so... Okay, I guess.
You are known for being this, like, hardcore party maniac. Give us a crazy story.
On our tour of Southeast Asia in 91, I met a guy who was gonna score me some blow, but he must have slipped me something else. Because the next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Thought I was a girl on account of the old glam thing. That all they didn't care. Took me.
Considered myself a happy person, you know? But lately, I found myself feeling sad.
Are you sick of the sideways glances you get from friends and family because you're such a downer all the time? Ask your doctor if Happy Fi is right for you.
Warning, side effects may include blindness, dizziness, constipation, tingling, running, seizures, seeing dead people walking around like normal people. Some patients may experience any. involuntary sexual while on Amify. If you get the hiccups, try holding your breath for 10 seconds. It looks wrong. Contact your doctor if your teeth and or hair begin falling out. Amify is not intended for use in diets that include protein and or carbohydrates.
Amify has changed my life forever. Thanks, Doc.
All that smoke, man, or why does it smell like chemicals? It's like they ain't ever heard of freedom, yo. Best part about skinny trees is they don't ask questions. Ever.
My bad.
In my line of work, I always gather a lot of guys to meet them. Thanks to the street's convenient freeway side location, my customers ain't gotta waste time finding me. Business ain't never been better.
See, we believe you can be just about anything you wanna be, and do about anything you wanna do, cause this is America. So get your trailer to somebody who knows to let freedom ring. The Street of Dreams Trailer Park. Tell them Uncle Randy sent you and get your first set of concrete blocks for free.
Hey, it's your man, Danny Ben, on the hood. Just take a call. Go on the air.
Benjamin, this is your cardiologist, Dr. Rick.
Dr. Rick? Hell yeah. You like hip-hop? What's your favorite jam?
Yes. I find this music offensive and crude. Your mother would be ashamed.
You don't know what my mama thinks, dog.
I heard the fast food bags earlier, Benjamin. You're eating those double flubby bubbles again, aren't you? What did we talk about?
Nah, man.
Are you lying to your doctor right now, Benjamin?
Do
you honestly think I'm going to fall for that?
I am a doctor. I think I'm pushing you, Doc. More with Heavy Ben after this.
America has provided me with so many blokes,
ladies. That's where you're at.
say hooray to America, and hooray to having a charming English accent. This next track I've got for you is a mad banger. Come to me.
What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots. The high road is running the strip for the people who actually call this city home. Smoke Goodman, and together we can...